Okay, yeah. So, to pass, you need to play this one.
Oh, shit!
Wait, Neuschwanstein is here already? Hold up. Okay, I think I will show this because I don't think Neuschwanstein is supposed to be released yet. Is the map okay? Yes, the map is okay. Alright then, this is I'm showing this gameplay because it's Neuschwanstein, the new map. I thought... Okay. Okay guys, I'm back in Garena Speed Drifters. We're gonna play the second Q-Speed Wonderland chapter. Again, I'll make it short. I won't be showing any gameplays except if we reach some difficult ones. I've heard some people actually having trouble with the levels because it's difficult. But okay, let's go to the second chapter. Okay, so now the next level is open, unlocked and ready to go. Okay, Dr. X kept his promise. Don't walk around. So the tower is right there. Looks easy, eh? But okay, by the way, if you can't pass the level, let's say it's too difficult, you can just take the second one. The second one is a bit easier. So it's actually normal, elite, difficult. So it's difficult because this is the most difficult level. It's like easy, normal, hard, lah. Okay? But this is, yeah. The reason why it's difficult is because it is difficult. You're taking the hardest difficulty. That's why it's very tough. Just see and get out of here. Oh, we're going to that part already. Who asked you to bring me here? Don't touch those face training fields. Oh, right, I remember. The training fields. Oh boy. Still no story after the race, so this thing is still bugged. You wanna know the rest of the story? You can check out the QQ Speed version of this gameplay. Your heart is beating faster. Are you nervous or you can't take it? A bit nervous. Okay, so this part is actually not the flashback, but us talking with Munich right now, because we are doing this experiment right now. It doesn't look like you can hide people. Is Dr. X really that kind-hearted? Alright, so now asking Monique about Dr. X. I like that how Monique appears. I do not interfere with the experimental process. I'll find it by myself. Something that looks like a door. Your opponent's name? Face Experimental BBBBB. I can't see the full name. The name is too long. Okay. So the first puzzle is just press the switch so you can shoot the gun here to reflect and destroy the box. The switch is right. You have to go back here lah, back to the first part. Just press the switch here and use the cannon. Alright, that's the first obstacle. And the next level. Yeah, I did see the tower, but it was blocked by an enclosed area. There was a green. Since you're here, I can't let you run around anymore. Finish what you have to do and leave. Ah, so yeah. Dr. X doesn't know that Byron was taken. He doesn't know what's going on also. Citrus was looking for something. That's what he thinks. I'm going to turn on the lights. Wait for me. Okay, this is where Citrus goes. Doesn't wait. Stay away from those face training fields. Yeah. I'm glad I understand the story already. If not, I think everyone else don't know what's going on. I suggest for the camera levels, always use swim meter. Just to make sure you don't, if you mess up, you don't lose your speed. Swim meter easy. Can be stacked 20 times, I would like that. Or strong turning sensitivity, never mind. I want stronger power that stacks. Alright, this one is easy. To destroy both, use this one for this and use this one for this. I realize there's no sound effect. Unlike in QQ. There you go. Alright, this is the green switch you need to open here, but from here you already go around lah. Okay, yeah. So, to pass you need to play this one. Wait, I thought this map wasn't out yet. Neuschwanstein is here already? I thought Neuschwanstein is not out yet. Okay. The same person. Okay, Citrus meets that yellow hat guy, I think. Actually, doesn't make sense. This mystery man, I think, is supposed to be Munich, isn't it? I remember from my gameplay, this mystery man that's helping is actually Munich from the past. He seems more credible than Dr. X. Okay, I think I will show this because I don't think Neuschwanstein is supposed to be released yet. Is the map okay? Yes, the map is okay. Alright then, I'm showing this gameplay because it's Neuschwanstein, the new map. I thought... Okay, well guys, you can play Neuschwanstein already even though the map is not out yet. But then, Cologne Cathedral is not out yet. In chapter 1, supposed to be Cologne Cathedral, the other map. But they replaced it with Dinosaur World. The chapter 1 lah, the chapter 1 last level. So I think, oh I thought, okay. So the maps that are missing, they replaced it. But Neuschwanstein is here. I guess because it's gonna release soon. Hey, where am I going? screen problem with it. Yeah. I'm showing this one because this is a new map. And I'm still not good at it. No frame drop, that's the good thing. When you play story mode, there's no opponents that's online. They're all battling with bots on you. So it's very smooth gameplay. This is high visual, by the way. You can tell by the nitro at the back, the boost. Alright. And there's no story at the end. So you can't really know what's going on. Okay. So basically, chapter 2, for puzzles, introducing another color switch. So far it was just orange, now that's green. It seems that some new mechanism has been activated. Maybe it has lured Dr. X here. Ah, because Dr. X is on the left side, right? Dr. X might be coming here. He doesn't dare to come over. Move forward but do not linger. Okay, I remember this. And this guy is Munich actually. Well, I already spoiled it. Never mind. This is a new area. How did it become darker? The atmosphere is so depressing. Don't be afraid of anything you see. Alright, this is where the puzzles get a little bit difficult. But no problem, I still remember what to be done. Destroy this obstacle. You need to activate this. Reflect. The other one, you have to use this gun. And that's it lah. Okay, to enter the final level, you need to clear this one. Use the reflection from here. Okay, but this... what is the orange switch for? I don't remember. Maybe it's just there for chapter 4 later down here. Because there's no orange switch you need to use here. Okay, the best thing to do here is to... play this level first so you can off this red storm levels. Then you can clear these and then go for the top. Seems to be very close to my destination, very far away. There seems to be a light in front. Oh yeah, I think we can hear Byron once we finish this part, if I'm not wrong. Okay, I think here. Yeah, there it is. Citrus, can you hear me? So yeah. Byron is not here. I thought Byron was here, but no. The Citrus say I can't find you. The radiation beacon is limited and I can't keep contact. It's dangerous, she has to go back now. So Byron is somewhere else, but she gets some contact. I think it's like a call or something. From the sound of it, it seems you're right underneath me. It says another secret room below. Don't think about it, go home. Yeah, Byron doesn't want Citrus to save him because it's too dangerous. That's basically it. It's too dangerous here. So Byron is right here. Yeah, I remember, it's in this room. Byron is in this room. Last time I didn't know where was it, but now after the translation, Byron is in here. That's why I got some signal. Okay, there's nothing here actually. Yeah, there's nothing here. Alright. We're here just to turn off the switch. The QS Red Storm. What is this? It looks quite dangerous. From time to time, Q Speed storms out and drops debris to affect the scene and the illusion. In order to protect the safety of the experimenter, we added a controller. Those two face pieces must be quite dangerous. I'll start the controller first. Why only chapter 2 they explain, eh? Seems like in QQ, they explain it only on the second chapter. They didn't explain it on the first chapter. But okay. So I'll do this one first. I can determine the outside lab is just the front. The real lab is in the depths of this area, yeah. So yeah, this is just the outer lab. The inner lab is more, is the real lab. What is this, Undertale? Alright, anyway, I forgot to mention, for maps like North Sea and all, that you need more continuous, right? So I recommend for continuous maps, always use Star Hunter. Every time drift, there's 50% nitro power. If I take this... Okay, I'm taking that. Okay, this one doesn't matter what car. This face space seems to manage the most destruction of obstacles. Perhaps more than destruction, it also controls the access. This is still a path. This is not a simple lab. I'm afraid there are secret rooms in there. Yep. Okay, so after clearing these two levels, oh yeah, I need this crystal shard. Like I said, collect the crystal shard. Take all three. Okay. We need to destroy the last obstacle. You need to turn this on and then shoot. So go to this switch, shoot this down. There you go. And here's the last level. I think I'll show the last level. What map is it? I don't remember. Ah, Dragon Gate, no problem. It's a versus. It's a versus. Okay, I'll show this one. Maybe it's difficult. Star Hunter. Yeah, this using Star Hunter actually is suitable, and you have to use Star Hunter anyway. It's so difficult to know whether this person is an enemy or friend. The mystery man. The good thing is that we're already in front of the high tower, but we are separated by the last space training. Oh, okay. We monitored that the data is not stable and your choices seem to deviate from the original trajectory of the memory. Oh, okay. So what choices that we made is changing from what the original memory is, lah. Okay. So it's like a bit change in the story based on our choices. There's something I want to figure out. Respect the choice of the subject. Remember, you can stop the experiment anytime. Okay. So I think, not say Citrus, but we want to know, as Citrus friend, we want to know what's actually going on here. I guess when Citrus in the, I'm showing this anyway, when Citrus went into this lab, I think Citrus didn't see what was going on. So we are seeing, we are going to see what's going on. Hey, hey, what's wrong? No, what's going on screen? Please don't sabotage me. Ayo, I cannot advance. Okay. Wow, even AI. Hold on, what's the name again? X Racing God Candidate. Okay, yeah, I remember this. Later, I was gonna say the story will explain who is this guy we're versusing now, but I forgot. There is no story. There's no dialogue in this version because the story is after the race. So yeah, we can't even see the story here. So yeah, no point as well. you guys want to see the story, like I said, go watch my QQ version. Basically, I can tell right now lah. Basically, this guy was supposed to be a racing god candidate, but something failed. I don't know. So he became experiment in this training field or something. Yeah, you can't see the story. I forgot a bit, but you can check out that video lah. Okay. All right. So that's the last level, which I don't think is difficult at all. First mini boost gives... Oh, this is like Twin Aries. I'll take this. Every boost stack. Okay, so we're done with chapter 2. That is it. And I'm not gonna take that box because I think it's still bug. If I know the bug is fixed, then I'll take it. Anyway, if you take it, it's fine. I'm sure they will compensate it for the rewards you didn't receive. So it doesn't matter. But yeah, done with chapter 2. We're going to chapter 3. Is it Tricky Forest? Okay, chapter 3 is a Tricky Forest. Chapter 1 is Severe Wind Southport. I didn't see what the chapter... Oh, no. It's not here. External Lab. That's the name. Okay. I didn't know what's the names of the areas. Wind Southport. And this one is External Lab. And the third one is Tricky Forest. Oh yeah, so we're entering some kind of forest. Okay, we can't see that. Alright then, so yeah. Chapter 3 will be in the forest, the Tricky Forest. And the last chapter is the True Lab. So... The True Lab. The True Lab is so big. The whole bottom map is the True Lab. And like I said, Byron is in... Where was it? In this satellite area here. Yeah, so that's it for chapter 2, guys. By the way, chapter 3 is gonna be, like I said, it's a Tricky Forest because there's so many entrances. This is just one. The other entrance will be up here, I think. Yeah, there's two entrances to the Tricky Forest. And then the last chapter is gonna be a big maze. So I'm gonna help you guys out. If you guys get stuck in the puzzle, I don't know where to go, I'll explain how to solve. But that's it for this video. Oof. Chapter 2 is done. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.